Funny that. With scurvy, the fix is more pleasant than the cause. When you catch a dose from a horn, must treat it with quicksilver. You're fonder of getting the disease than you are of curing it. Something biting at you.
Oh, all men desire to live by a code or a creed, yes? Yet when pressed, most defer to their instincts rather than the laws that bind them. What is the appeal of a creed if it does not yoke all men to like behavior?
Might make a man feel like he belongs to something. What's your answer?
Oh, that all men are sheep. That an old wolf like me deserves every ounce of blood he draws. Sail to this location. Bring only those you trust. Ship for this next scheme or mine?
I'd first hear the details before deciding.
Oh, it's a small gambit. This fount of information has just told me that a nearby galleon contains the treasure I seek. For his sake, I hope he's right.
You've thought this plan through?
Indeed. Using this man, we'll acquire a Portuguese flag, which will get us as close to our target as possible. It's a very simple idea. If you follow my orders to the letter.
The jackdaw, then.
Excellent.
We're underway, Roberts. So what's your plan?
The flagship of this fleet is transporting a valuable treasure in a large chest. Crystal phials filled with blood.
Chasing drams of blood. Is that all?
I asked you to follow my instructions to the letter, Captain, but I did not give you leave to question why. I want those blood vials intact, and if that does not happen, we part as enemies. Do you understand?
I'll try to, I.
Neste momento, em busca de uma arte, precisa de tal propósito.
Aí, embarcador,
flag?
Aye, and we're flying it now. This should do nicely.
I'll keep my distance, slow and steady.
Aye, the flag we stole won't protect us from eyes that pry too long.
Por favor, senhor, e qual considera que está prestes a fazer?
Now é possível.
What's he whinging about?
He's not whinging. He's a static.
From that ship.
Could that be our prize? Perhaps you should go ashore. We'll tell this lot we're a ship rife with plague. They'll not come near then lest they catch their death.
Yeah.
chest they hauled ashore was full of empty vines. Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Haul down! Haul down! Give me some speed! Ground it all on!
my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.